So I'm just going to take a leak light here, stick it into the sax so we can see if there are any pads leaking. Close the keys, and if we see light coming out, it tells us that the pad is not sealing. So when we're inspecting an instrument, we just take the light, look at every key, inspect how well the pad is sealing and how well regulated the instrument is. And check the bell. Sometimes the bell is out of alignment. So we look to see if we can see any light.